Hi students, how are you? Fine. Okay, very good. I am Rahul Srivase, your online teacher. Students, welcome in this digital classroom. Students, do you like stories? Yes. So many stories from standard 1 to 4. Now, in my English book 5, there is one more story. And then the name of the story is The Little Red Hen. Very interesting story. Hen is there, small little chicks are there. Watch it carefully. The Little Red Hen.
My English Book 5, Unit 2, Story The Little Red Hen. Listen carefully and read aloud with me. लक्षपूर्वक ऐका आणि माझ्याबरोबर मोठ्याने वाचा. A little red hen lived on a farm with a cat, a dog, and a duck. One day, she found a few grains of wheat. "Who will sow the wheat?" she said. "Not I," said the duck. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the dog. "Very well then," said the little red hen. "I will." So she sowed the wheat. After some time, the wheat grew tall with ears full of grain. "Who will cut the wheat?" asked the little red hen. "Not I," said the duck. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the dog. "Very well then," said the little red hen. "I will." So she cut the wheat. "Now," she said, "who will thresh the wheat?" "Not I," said the duck. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the dog. "Very well then," said the little red hen. "I will." So she threshed the wheat. When the wheat was threshed, she said, "Who will grind the wheat?" "Not I," said the duck. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the dog. "Very well then," said the little red hen. "I will." So she ground the wheat. When the wheat was ground into flour, she said, "Who will bake the bread?" "Not I," said the duck. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the dog. "Very well then," said the little red hen. "I will." And she baked a lovely loaf of bread. Then she said, "Who will eat the bread?" "Oh, I will," said the duck. "Oh, I will," said the cat. "Oh, I will," said the dog. "Oh no, you won't," said the little red hen. "I will." And she called her chicks and they all ate up the lovely loaf of bread. Students, just you have listened and watched the story, The Little Red Hen. Now you watch the same story enacted by the students and try to watch it, listen it and do yourself and enact yourself the same story.
I am a little red hen.
I am a cat.
I am a dog.
I am a duck.
A little red hen lived on a farm with a cat, a dog and a duck. One day she found a few grains of wheat.
Not I.
Not I.
Very well then. I will slowly start the wheat. sometime the wheat grew tall with ears full of grain.
Who will cut the wheat?
Not I.
Not I.
Not I.
Very well then. I will, Sosi, cut the wheat.
Now.
Who will thresh the wheat?
Not I.
Not I.
Not I.
Very well then. I will, Sosi, thresh the wheat.
When the wheat was threshed,
who will grind the wheat?
Not I.
Not I.
Not I.
Very well then. Ground the wheat.
When the wheat was ground into flour,
who will bake the bread?
Not I.
Not I.
Not I.
Very well then. I will go see. Who will eat the bread?
Oh, I will.
Oh, I will.
Oh, I will.
Oh, no, you won't. Come here, come here.
And they let up a lovely loaf of bread.
Exercise. Number the pictures to put them in the proper order. Try to write a sentence about each. खालील चित्रे योग्यता क्रमाने लावण्यासाठी त्यांना क्रमांक द्या. प्रत्येक चित्राबाबत एखादे वाक्य लिहिण्याचा प्रयत्न करा.
First, the little red hen sowed the wheat. Second, the little red hen cut the wheat. Third, the little red hen threshed the wheat. Fourth, the little red hen ground the wheat. Fifth, the little red hen baked the bread. Sixth, the little red hen called her chicks and they all ate up the lovely loaf of bread.
Thank you for watching this video. We will meet again.